when we talk about an innovation and technology ecosystem, what are we talking about? We're talking about, first of all, a partnership that would involve government, the private sector, academia, and civil society. But I think equally important is the concept of what kinds of activities have each of us got to be involved in so that we operate together as a system. Now, one of the things that we understand is that there is a lot of innovation happening in our country, but that innovation doesn't necessarily translate into change in the way in which we produce and consume commodities. And I think to make that jump in terms of our productive and consumptive capacity is very important, but also in terms of the whole issue that I think our country is grappling with, which is the question of economic inclusion. How do we bring in those who have been historically marginalized? I think when we took a decision to hold this conference, we obviously wanted to have a great experience and a great process of knowledge sharing and production. But we don't want it to end there. We want to have positive, impacted outcomes on all of our reality. So what I think we would also have to understand is how are we going to work together after the conference to make those tasks an implemented reality.